Oh, there's more. Here it is.
What are you doing? Is this real life?
You may be wondering, what is all of this about? Well, we do have the insight here. This is about that person being anti-LGBTQ. The reason he wanted to fight, the reason he jumped in the water, is because the male he was trying to fight had two friends with him who were two women kissing. And he said, if you pass by my property again kissing, there's going to be problems. And so the guy brushed it off. They continued to have fun. And then the hatred, the bigotry inside of the male who jumped in the water simply could not contain itself. And he literally wanted to fight another person because two individuals on a paddle boat in water happened to kiss each other. AB, fascinating, insane.
The only problem I saw was him having a problem keeping himself up in that water because he wasn't strong enough for the current that was coming. I mean, stay out of people's business, leave them alone. If you don't like it, you could go in the house. They're not in your property, they're not bothering you. They are living their best life. Maybe if you got a few kisses from time to time, you wouldn't be so angry. So share love, everybody. This is ridiculous.
Right. That's right. And you got to think about how deep this goes. Literally, somebody who's passing by your home, you feel as if you have the right to regulate their activity between each other. It's just utterly ridiculous. And listen, if you don't want to be exposed to it, if you don't want to see it, you really don't need to be in a societal construct whatsoever. You need to go in a cave, a silo, somewhere else, and just stay far away from civilization. Because this is civilization. This is how it works.